Hey guys, welcome back with yet another video. In this video, I'll show you a great exercise for your lats to put some tension in your lats and keep that time under tension. Because what happens is we do a lot of compound movements, but we forget to isolate the lat muscle. Because if you have weaker lats, sometimes isolating them and concentrating them independently is very good. So this exercise can actually do that for you. There are four exercises that I showed in the last video. Please check it out right over here. Those are the basic and most important movements. But the exercise which I'm going to show you now is really good to keep the tension and isolate your lat muscles and get a complete stretch. I promise you, you can feel the lat muscles from top to bottom. And one more thing, someone asked me about improving your lower lats. Now the thing with lats is, lat is one muscle. That's not like upper chest and lower chest. It's not like that. It's lats. Okay, there is upper lats and lower lats, but it's not divided into two. It's one muscle and it extends all the way till your lower back. But the problem is, some people have higher attachments, some people have lower attachments. You can't change that. But what you can do is, if you want to get a better looking back, you can completely develop your lats. If your lats are not completely developed, then it will not look that great. So I hope that doubt is clear. So let's move on to the exercise. All you have to do is sit like a dog, or sit on your knees, and it is similar to doing dumbbell rows, but you are keeping both your knees on the floor and just pulling the weight. It's like doing rowing. It's a row basically, but you're sitting in a doggy position. Okay, so very easy exercise, very simple exercise. You can see clearly the lats are being worked, especially when you're leaner, right? Like Ralston is very lean, so his lats are completely visible during the stretch. And you have to just pull your elbows back. Don't use your biceps, use your elbows and push the elbows back, or pull the elbows back. Or imagine that, or ask your friend to place his hand on your lower back and ask him to touch his elbows to the lower back. A very good exercise. Try this out, and I'll be making more of these videos where I talk about one particular exercise right from the gym, not planned. And I hope this will help you out. This is a new workout series, or whatever you want to call, because people have been asking me for workout videos. So yeah, that's all. I hope you all try this and let me know what you think in the comment box down below, and let me know which muscle group you want me to cover in the next video. I'll surely do that. And please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to share. And if you're looking for some training, visit shreyaskamath.com. I'm also going to launch another 12-week program, which should be purely bodybuilding, not like strength and muscle or whatever. It's purely bodybuilding. I started working on it, so it'll be out by maybe a week or so. So stay tuned for that, and back again. Peace out.